Alright guys, so we're getting a little bit of sleet and snow at the same time. Just started coming down. So, well actually an hour ago, I literally went outside and it started sleeting for 10 seconds at the most. Just a couple sleet pellets, and I ran inside to grab my camera, come back out, and nothing. So, anyway, this is it. Here we go. I believe 38 degrees when I left the house. But I was just coming from Walgreens right now because I had to meet a customer there. But yeah, the closer that we get to Bear Mountain, the more snow, as you see, or more of this type of weather we should be getting. Slow-mo in here. It's always fun to add to the video. All right, a little slow motion, guys. A little slow motion. slow-mo was cool. But for our friend Derek at KTLA News, guys, he works in the newsroom, I guess. He seems like just a sweetheart, just a cool guy. We're going to be quiet for a good 30 seconds, starting now.